my dear students, welcome to my class. I will be taking subject English grammar of class 3rd, and today we are going to learn about lesson number 11, simple past tense. So let's start it. Whenever we are writing or speaking, there is always a reference to time. We talk about the things which either talk about something in past, present and future.
Like, I go to temple daily. This sentence is of present tense. I went to temple yesterday. Here, we are talking about something that has already happened in the past. I will go to temple tomorrow. Here, we are talking about something that will happen in future.
So now, before starting anything, let's see what German and Herman discussing here.
Hi Herman, I am going to Shimla today.
Oh, that is great place, German. I went to Shimla last year.
I went to Shimla last year. This sentence is example of simple past tense. So now, what is simple past tense? Past tense is used to talk about an action that took place in the past. Now we will see how we can form simple past tense. To form the simple past tense, we use subject plus verb plus object. Subject can be noun or pronoun. It can be singular or plural. In the verb means action words like played, wrote, read, washed, swam, bowed, etc. All these are the second form of the verb, because in the past tense we use the second form of the verb. And object. It can be noun or pronoun and it receives the actions and always used in the last of sentence.
So now, let's read some words in their simple past tense forms.
Hope, hoped. Dance, danced. Push, pushed. Call, called. Go, went. Teach, taught. Ring, rang. Bring, brought. End, ended. Make, made. Swim, swam. Eat, ate. Find, found. Fly, flew. Come, came. Let's ask some questions to third class students. So here, students have to change some sentences into simple past tense. Let's ask first question to Navreet. So Navreet, are you ready?
Good evening, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, I am ready.
My mother dashed tasty food yesterday.
Ma'am, its right answer is my mother cooked a tasty food yesterday.
Next question to Ekampreet. Ekampreet, are you ready? Your question is, I dashed football yesterday.
Ma'am, its right answer is, I played football yesterday.
Now, next question to Mehaknu. My friend dashed a movie.
Ma'am, its right answer is, my friend watched a movie.
next question to Navri. She dash good English.
Ma'am, it's right. Answer is she spoke good English.
Last question to Arunpreet. My mother dash a new dress for me.
Ma'am, it's right. Answer is my mother bought a new dress for me.
So dear students, in this class,